They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 525 pounds, the Kool-Aid.
If you looked up tag team wrestling in the dictionary, these two would be the definition. Absolute masters at the tag team craft.
This looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
There's a pecking order in the tag team division, and one of these teams is jockeying for position at the very top.
Elbow smash!
Here we go.
DDT! Fight. He gets tagged in.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Powerless position to be in right now. Check your face after that one. The
submission from the Hitman. Turning the tables there.
DDT to fall.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Good Lord.
That was nasty. He's lost some of his win now.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Placed into the corner. Trapped in the corner. Chops and punches.
The superstar can go all day.
Brett gets caught here.
Spiked him. This is troublesome for Hitman.
Cover.
He stops the count for his partner.
Oh, the wind just knocked right out of that.
The setup. Here we go, Byron.
Here through the driver submission.
He breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. This could do it.
Close to ending it all there.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I think we know what's coming next.
From the top.
And nobody's there.
Oh, Anvil anticipated that. Oh, goodness measure.
Oh, Anvil got caught with a reversal. Spiked. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
The knees to the lungs.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Leg pick.
A knee drop. Tags him in.
On a win.
The
And on a win case.
Live to fight another day.
Make sure you're in school. You know anyone. And the first thing you're doing.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Restarts the service here, then five. The kid in the in front of me goes, "Fuck your cunt."
Brett is waiting for it.
Oh, God, what an elbow. He went right into that.
Then don't have it. He just goes, "Holy shit." Starts reading from the Bible. This kid goes, "Let my go."
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Here are your winners,
Cool Hands.
And these two really do make a perfect pair. That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champion.